Okay, so we're at my workshop now. Make sure you have a nice solid table to do this. I would not recommend doing this on a dining room table or any nice furniture. I've got cork board here that I've simply taken an 8.5 by 11 paper and outlined it with some wide tape so I have a nice pattern to work with. And I'm going to take some very skinny, very thin nails, not push pins or straight pins or anything, but actual nails that are quite thin but strong enough to handle a hammer. And this is what we're going to use to block this patch. Don't worry about damaging the material. This is how we block. Fiber can maintain its form while being hammered. And I take any corner. I start with any corner. I put a needle or a nail here and just. And then I go to the opposite corner and stretch it. You want to make sure that you're stretching as you're nailing. That's part of the point of blocking, is to keep the patch less wrinkled. Oh, I have it in the wrong end, don't I? So. No wonder it was going to. Make sure you have the right end of the nail in when you're hammering. So again, I'm pulling, I'm hammering, nailing this in. Then I'm going to take this fourth corner and stretch it again. Now I do the same thing on each sides. I pull the sides out. And you want to go around and do this on all sides to make sure it's more of a form. You want to keep it a stable form as much as possible without it being, it can, some of these blocks can get slanted, if you will, or curved on one side. So you want to kind of keep stretching through. I would put about four nails on each side and then leave it overnight. It takes a couple of days to dry.